the match, you still haven't lost the edge. Set him up for the surprise leg sweep.
Nicely done.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Not target of the arm. His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And he sends him into the corner. Makes him pay with a counter.
Face first, good night.
The official sees it and waves off the pin.
He's able to fend off the attack. Just hot shot it to the outside.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Here he comes, sliding back in.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments. This could be big.
The pay window beckons. Makes the cover.
Two, three.
He put him away. He picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.
So exciting to see the power of Tozawa on Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa.
Byron, do you realize that he is one of the most prolific 24/7 champions like ever, like in the whole world, ever?
He also lost his 24/7 championship to Santa Claus one time.
Come on, guys, let's not give him that much credit.
That's still a cool accomplishment.
Wow, feast your eyes.
A one-of-a-kind Croatian Titan,
ready to stomp out the opposition.
And his opponent, accompanied by Seth Rollins, from Kingsborough, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominik Dijakovic.
Well, he endeared himself to the WWE Universe and his peers with classic NXT matches.
Dijakovic earned incredible respect through his hard work.
remarkable blend of size and agility.
Yeah, he moves like a man half his size.
Yeah, Dijakovic can also take to the skies.
That makes him a rather intimidating opponent. Looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster, Dominik Dijakovic.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
He's going to have to be careful for ninja stars while facing Akira.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No.
And he very quickly counters.
Suplex.
Wow, look at that agility. Stomping down. Akira Tozawa is a bit of a live wire with his explosive offense and underrated grappling. Corey, how do you deal with a superstar as volatile as Tozawa?
Tozawa has those skills you mentioned, Cole, but he can also be a wild card. If Tozawa's opponent stays patient, they can capitalize when Tozawa makes a mistake.
Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT!
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. A timely counter by Dijakovic.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex.
This is it.
Just insulting. Enough already. Taking off from the ropes.
He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Distress.
And Tozawa might have more in store.
Tozawa gets countered.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Here we go! Diving hammer strike! Shoulders down!
A superstar to watch with this one.
Well, we know that saying about the best laid out plans didn't come together for Tozawa tonight.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the Raw Women's Champion, Liv Morgan.
WWE is her passion, used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard.
Now Liv Morgan has come a long way from those backyard competitions. One of the brightest stars in WWE's women's division.
Byron, you better run, because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Byron, you are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Oh, hold on, Michael. Maybe on a good day.
No. Not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Has a well-earned reputation as one of the most intimidating in-ring competitors in all of WWE, stemming all the way back to her 914-day undefeated streak, the longest in WWE history.
And even after the streak was
up high,
high impact missile dropkick. My goodness.
Spinning kick to the gut.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony. Kick lands.
And look at this down. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, what a cross face.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap.
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
Corey, as we get deeper in this match, what do you think will be Asuka's key to success?
I mean, besides just being Asuka? I don't know if intimidation alone will win it tonight for Asuka, so I'd have to say simply asserting her dominance as often as possible. Never slow down, never let up on the offense.
Asuka got out of the way.
Forced out of the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Talk about dismantling your opponent. And if Morgan wants to reach her potential, she has to avoid that kind of offense. And Asuka giving her opponent an upsetting taste of that cutting buzzsaw-like offense right there.
Two! Sliding back in from the floor now.
Heading back to the ring.
Now trampling the opposition.
Nasty kick.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Someone call a dentist.
You didn't hear, Corey. Look at this, locked in. just picked the leg. She can end it here. She kicks out at one.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
It's hard to be ready for someone who just cuts you down to size like Asuka just did.
Trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Kick right to the leg.
That'll stay.
Whoa! Nasty backhand right there.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip.
Oh, she is in full control of this one.
Wait a second. Music's playing.
She was in control. Now her mind's obviously elsewhere.
Well, obviously she's distracted.
In the arm. STO.
What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. Legs are grapevine off the lock applied.
Oh, man. She had to tap out. What a win.
Asuka did it. What a huge win.
Victorious.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.